I'm Dr. Sreekanth Shetty, Senior Consultant and Head of the Department of Interventional Cardiology at Sakra World Hospital, Bangalore, India. Cholesterol, when it reaches a certain level, particularly in people with diabetes and pre-existing atherosclerotic disease, does require cholesterol-lowering medications, particularly statins. Along with statins, you could also use other natural methods to reduce your cholesterol levels, particularly lifestyle changes. So cut down your calories, cut down your intake of saturated fats, cut down your intake of simple carbohydrates such as sweets and rice, exercise regularly, do aerobic activity. These will also go a long way in reducing your cholesterol. You have to maintain your body weight at the ideal level. You have to maintain an ideal waist-hip ratio, and this also helps reducing your cholesterol. There are certain natural dietary supplements which can help reduce your cholesterol, such as consumption of garlic. However, we need to consume at least 4 to 5 pods of garlic to reduce cholesterol, which might cause bad odor. And fish oil is another useful way of reducing your cholesterol, particularly to reduce triglycerides. And you have to consume up to 1 to 4 grams of omega-3 fatty acids, so this will help reducing triglycerides. Certain rice extracts from China can also reduce your cholesterol, but the correlation is not very strong. So follow your doctor's advice, and if medications are advised, do follow them.